Strength Mythbusters, Jack Hanma's 405-pound teeth lift. Superhuman strength is common in Baki, but can real people lift over 400 pounds with their teeth? The teeth lift used to be commonly practiced to build tree trunk necks and iron jaws. Anyone could order a teeth lifting bit out of the back of their strength magazine and get started. Lifting over 100 pounds in this manner was commonplace for casual lifters of the time, but some took it even further. Performing strongmen shocked audiences with teeth lifting feats. Steven Schmidt hoisted 390 pounds, W.G. Underwood lifted over 400 pounds, and Joe Ponder raised 606 pounds, all with their powerful jaws. Myth confirmed.